Claudia. The banker is here.
Okay then. So, is there a pigeon coop nearby? That's my main want. Yeah, there's one right there. Hopefully when I interact with it, it freezes time. So these guys won't go too far. Restricted area. Okay, let's make a run for it. Freeze time! Alright, fighting chance. Level 6. That is awesome. And everyone. Oh, there's still one level 5 guy. I find that funny. Alright, let's get him to level 6. Let's go to Moscow. Mm, 78, that seems okay. Yeah. And let's see what's in Paris. See how much assassins I've got with me now. I've got 5. I can send one more on a mission and I'll keep the other 4 with me. Let's send him off to do this one. Or her. Yeah, to her. Cool.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What can I tell the priest in confession?
Oh shit. Hi. Can I target him? I can't target him. Why can't I target him? Why? Oh, okay. Sure. Target him? Send assassins? Easy? No? Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding one strong arms of yours.
You want to attack them?
Wow. Okay, that was my fault, but not completely. I expected him to jump into the haystack, not right behind it. God damn it. It's funny because you only really fail at these missions when you try killing everyone. You really do. It's really the only moment. Otherwise, you can just stealth your way through.
Order the bank.
Hello.
I just wanted to try that out. I'm sorry.
Order the bank.
Hello. The old ruin is what we know.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest.
Wait, what?
It's not mine.
Who but detected me? Alright, I gotta stop doing that. I really have to. I'm guessing one of the people hit them and they looked around and saw me.
Order the bank.
Hello.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Castavere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet.
No.
That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in your strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Yeah. What does he do?
Whoop,
money
looks
you,
weird.
Banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
John Borgia the Elder, date of birth 1449, profession cardinal, Cesare's personal financier, and also a person who dresses in weird clothes. The first of 10 nephews elected to the cardinalship of Rodrigo Borgia. Juan sought out a privileged position in the Borgia court. He helped Cesare negotiate an allegiance with the Baron de Valois in 1499, impressing the young captain general with his knowledge of French taste. In an incident recorded by Belchard, the papal master of ceremonies, Juan and Cesare were seated discussing financial matters when a steward brought in a glass of wine. Juan took a sip, declared the wine to be false, accused the astonished steward of drinking the wine on the real bottle. He then threw the wine over the steward and lit him on fire. Fortunately, the wine was not capable of igniting him, but unfortunately, the steward was still executed once the small fire was put out. Such incidents must have impressed Cesare, as he shunned Rodrigo Borgia's banker, Agostino Chicchi, to invest with Juan. Juan was gradually put in charge of Rome's finances. He used large amounts of the city's tax money to throw lavish parties for his friends, at one point tossing 100 gold plates into the Tiber after their first use, outdoing Chicchi, who had done the same with mere silver. Rome's citizens were also invited to the public areas of these parties, but many still complained privately that their money would be put to much better use. Yeah, I agree.
Are you having a pleasant evening?
Yes, Excellency, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
Come on, kill him. Wow. Okay. No, your friend's dying beside you? No, walk after me. Yep. That's the AIs in this game. Also, that's not counting the fact that my assassins didn't help me.
Are you having a pleasant evening?
Yes, I am. There is so much to look at.
Also, have I mentioned that there should be a cursor in this game? Just so you know who you're targeting.
Finer things in life make power so I see an act. I can plant that. No one can stop it.
Well,
you don't seem to understand. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned a free ride.
Ooh.
In fact, I want you to keep all my blood.
For free? I have to make money, you know.
Do you have a sister by any chance?
Thank you all for coming.
Yeah, it's Cesare.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia! And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights! Cominciamo ora!
There's Rodrigo.
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so bad. Enjoy yourself.
All right, then.
Must be a drunken wager or something.
So there's the banker. So I have to kill him from a seat. Is he going to start walking around?
You must be lying. I've been robbed once again.
I've seen him. Only, which way did he go?
You serious?
Yeah, get him!
This is what I mean by targeting enemies. It's really hard when there's buildings or obstacles in the way. Not gonna complain. Guess.
Oh, that is interesting. Go away.
Whoa! Really? That was, a little stupid. Now I have to find a way back up. I'm not gonna use the poison blade. Not when full synchronization tells me to do it from a seat. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Okay, fine. I fell off. I fell off, and I'm trying to look for a way back up, okay? Oh my god. I'm terrible at this. I'm really terrible. Only because I'm trying to do full synchronization. I could kill this guy. I could kill this guy so fast.
My Sandra, stand for me.
But I want to do full synchronization. Why would Ezio kill him from a seat? Like, what do you gain from that? Where's the seat? Is that a seat? Yeah, he goes past it. Now we wait. Wow, he moved. Really? God damn it. Seriously? You're not... Oh my god. I hit him. Automatically lock off. And there we go.
The things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé.
Pleasure unearned consumes itself. And now people will not know. Wow, took no damage from that. Incredible. I've never seen
not a very good before.
That was like the smoothest thing I could have ever done. That guy was after him. Poison dart. He comes over to me. Boom, you're dead. You have lost your notoriety. Nice. Portrait of Juan Borgia acquired. Revenue deposit made, 9,000. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Anything else? Nope. Got it. So they haven't completed their missions. Got it. That was cool though. Alright, so where's the next mission? Next mission is over here. Is it near a fast travel point? Maybe? No, doesn't look like it. I think that's actually the Rosa and Fiore. So it is near a fast travel point. The Rosa and Fiore is near a fast travel point. There's treasure here. Okay, where's the nearest fast travel? Nearest fast travel is like, whoa, come on. Right there.
How about the coin?
Whoa. What the fuck? Mates. What the hell? Okay. I have a... Oh, I don't want to do the war machine. I have quite a bit of money in my purse, but... Who the fuck are you? That was random. Yeah, I need to go to the Rosa and Fiore. Claudia's girls have stolen the banker's money, but there's trouble at the Rosian Fiore.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
Is this gonna be like the start to us actually getting along again? That's cool. Oh, just a single mission just for that. That's cool. Sequence 4 was short. Just for the banker. Nice. Oh, sequence 5, I mean. That was cool. And I am ready to do it again. Fundraiser. Ultimate guild cheat unlocked. What? What cheats? Illegal actions will make you notorious. Yeah. What's this one called? Sequence 6. The Baron de Valois. New contract assignments unlocked. Nice. My guys still haven't come back from that mission. Let's get my money. Investments. It won't let me. Okay.
Chrome distinguished in the air. I may be up month. But my after-sales service...
Oh, bless me, sorry. So have they come back or not? Most likely not. Oh, they have. Okay. Destructive criticism and level 7. Those guys are still gone, though. Okay, so they've now got an axe. Cool. I want to change their things. Let's see. Yeah, that guy can stay as Assassin White. This guy can be Venetian Wine. I'm just going to make him one each. Tuscan Emerald. Florentine Crimson. That will be good though. Okay, stop bumping into a wall, let's hear. Hi. Boomba. Okay, let's see what's different with the map now. Ooh, what's this? Templar agents. What? What Templar agents? I mean, I know what a Templar agent is, everyone knows. But what? Okay, I'm gonna make this easy on me and just use the fast travel point over here. Since that's right near a fast travel point. Oh, what's this? Oh, I can deposit feathers. Okay, that's pretty cool, I guess. Hi.
State bene, brother.
Are these where my recruits go? That's cool. It's pretty cool. Oh, there's another recruit. There it is. I may as well do this then. Gone silent. Level 7, level 7, level 6. Just what I wanted. Okay, so you are gonna be Flourishing Crimson. Unless someone else already is. Wetland Ebony. Assassin White again, I guess. Venetian White. Tuscan Emerald. Venetian Azura. And someone's still on their own mission. So let's send them back on missions, because I'm that mean. stealing contracts. That seems good. Paris. Ooh. Yeah, that seems good. Okay, let's see what this is, this thing is, the Abstergo agents. So it's Tever Airport. Or is it right near this one? Right to the left of it. Get the pun? Right to the left. Using dead bodies. Okay. Hi.
Careful. I have fallen from my share of rooftops.
I'm waiting for my lance.
Up here?
He left me after our baby died. Joined up with the Centooki gang. They say he kills now. Pushes men from buildings. I tell them I don't believe it.
But you do.
I do.
What will you say to him if he comes?
I will jump.
Why should you pay for his crimes?
My death will remind him of the man he once was.
Lance is often seen wandering the nearby rooftops. Locate and kill him. I love how the girl looks different in the picture. Kill the target with your hidden blade.
He does not deserve your sacrifice. Where is Lance?
Up here. Somewhere.
He will trouble you no more, Madonna.
Lance. Born 1480. Profession, thief. I found a brief mention of a thief in Rome called Lance, who seems to be connected to a variety of domestic disturbances. According to Abstergo's files, Lance ran with the Kento Ochi gang, which means 100 eyes. I would assume that's a metaphor, but watch out. Okay, find Lance. So I am assuming that since... Oh wait, no. It's because they finished a mission that I've got two signals now. I was going to assume that since I got three people, that one of my signals would be just one person. But no, that doesn't seem to be the case. I need to get some high ground. I got the high ground, Anakin. High ground!
Merda.
Oh, hi. I was about to say, if you can't climb that, then what the hell have I been doing all this game? I'm so tempted to use my assassins on him, to be honest. Just because it would be so much easier. Whoa, what the fuck did you just do? Come on, Ezio! Wait, what the hell? What happened?
quiescat in pace.
What the hell? I am so confused right now. I didn't get a chance to kill him with my hidden blade. What? He fell. Oh no, please let me redo that mission. Oh no. Templar agents. Replay memory. You return to the DNA memory after exiting or completing this memory. Sure. I don't care. Fucking hell. Achievements. Deja vu. Huh, that's funny. That's cute. You play act completed. Replay. Okay. That's pretty nice. So one of the actions was... No. Badges, maybe? Attempt to access DNA sequence 9 for the first time. What? When did I do that? Oh, right, because that's what you do at the start of the game. Replay memory, okay, so it's plus 30.
I have fallen from my share of rooftops.
Skip Synanic. And let's kill him. So he's literally on one of these buildings, so if I target him with my Eagle Sense, he's gonna run. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sneak up on him. Seriously? That's here? Wow, he's going a completely different way. Okay, so it was my fault he fell because I went one way instead of the other. Understandable, but also shenanigans. God damn it, that's shenanigans as well. You better not fall again, you bitch. I can't believe it, he didn't target him. I was spamming my left mouse button. Really? Ezio, are you trying to make sure I don't kill this guy? Wow. Yeah, you can't jump at him. If you jump at him, he'll die. Wow. Okay, that's where it gets full retard. Oh, so the time he does go after him is the time he's going to fail. No. It says to get him with my hidden blade, but I've been trying. What do you expect of me, game? Thank you! Oh wait, did he die from the fall?
Requiescat in pace.
He died from a fall, didn't he? Yep. Alright, fucking hell. It's one thing that he's out of my range, but another thing completely when I know I can get him and the game's just like, no, you're not allowed to get him. Seriously? I was pressing spacebar to jump up. This game is completely stupid in this mission. And why is it called Templar Agents? Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, this game just doesn't want me to kill him with the hidden blade. That's all it is. Beat it! Damn it. I don't care. Okay, I finally got 100% because of... Oh my god. Yes, 100%. Thank you. Alright, fucking hell. That just wasted my time. Thought it would be nice, thought it would be fun. But no, it was just a bloody stupid thing. Templar agents, god. Alright then. Where's my mission? Oh, there's another obstacle thing. And there's another one. How much are there? There's only two of them, it seems. May as well do them. Actually, let's see if there are... Are they near a fast travel point? Yeah, they are, but I haven't found it yet. That sucks. What about this one? That's not near one either. It hasn't been fixed. Fine, I'll get a horse. Wow. Okay. Maybe it's just my anger. But that really pissed me off just there. Yep, I've lost him. Well, no, he's right there. And my keyboard wants to be a dick. I'm not even gonna go for this Templar thing. I'm just gonna go on with my mission. Because I'm angry. Thank you. Yeah, you dragged me further away, god damn it. I'm just gonna take a break, honestly. I need to find a pigeon coop, and then I'm gonna take a break because, god damn it. Come on, if you're near a person and you're able to jump down and hit and blade them, you should be able to. I'm just saying. It shouldn't interfere with logic just because he's a thief, and means which means he can do parkour. I swear their systems are like, or if you're on a building and you're scaling and stuff, you're not allowed to use the hit and blade if someone else is scaling it. I swear it's like that, and it's bullshit. tea. Thank you. Is he gonna make it? Just disappeared. Okay then. Level 7. So those guys are still on. So we may as well do another contract. I'll leave the game open, do some contracts off screen. See what a 3000 one will do. So yeah, I can't. I most likely need level 10s. So yeah. Steal a kiss. One of the Templar senators has an adventurous wife. Caught her discreetly and find out what she knows. Okay. So you need, yeah, roughly 200 more. Oh, you only need about 3. That's unlucky, man. Alright then. I'm just gonna leave that open. And yeah, I will see you guys when I calm down. That was annoying. Yeah, see you guys next time.